Two people were fatally shot this morning in Radcliff in a Waffle House parking lot. Radcliff police say they were called in around 4 a.m. to the Waffle House on South Dixie Boulevard. When they got there, they found the bodies of two men. Police are calling this a double homicide. We are working to learn the identities of those two men. Radcliff police are investigating, as you'd imagine, but as of right now, they have not made any arrests.